right now on East Street in Brockton. This bus here, Brockton Area Transit Bus, was involved in a serious crash about an hour or so ago, sending it into the woods. Also hit a fire hydrant. We hear from neighbors that are standing around. They tell us that the bus hit a hydrant and they don't know exactly how it happened, but right now we do know that there are about 15 or so firefighters with Brockton Fire that are working to try to get someone out of the bus, what appears to be the driver. We do know that someone has had to be med flighted from this area. So again, a very serious crash. There are medical crews here responding, firefighters. I did see someone from the Brockton Area Transit that's here as well. Many onlookers in this neighborhood just trying to figure out what's going on. But again, a very serious rescue underway. The person that is inside, they do have her covered up with a sheet, I think just to protect her identity though, because she does appear to be breathing, which is good news. But again, it seems like right now they're trying to get her out of that bus and hopefully get her some medical attention after this bus crashed into this wooded area here on East Street. Do want to let you know that part of this area is shut down to traffic while these crews work to get this person out. So if you're in the area, live in Brockton, you'll want to avoid this area if possible. All right, you can stay up to date on WBZ.